Not gonna listen to the music. Oh, we can manual save here. I'm playing for 4 hours and a quick save just because I can. 4 hours so far? Man, it feels like what? The shoebox can store your items? Huh. That's the storage box. That's over here. Well, then what happens if I use this? This shit is so cool, dude. What the fuck?
The payphone was ringing. Somehow I knew the call was for me.
Holy shit. Hello?
Hello?
Hello, Wake?
Yes.
Do you know who I am?
No. Who is this?
We'll get to that later. There are spies all over. Shadows.
A sense of deja vu washed over me. Had I had this conversation before?
Alan, listen to me carefully. Caldera Street Station, the subway. You need to go there. I'll call you again later. Make sure to pick up.
Do I know you? I know you from somewhere.
You've just forgotten again. We're in this together. Don't worry. I got you now. We've been working great.
I'm losing you. Hello? Hello?
The subway pass.
The man had said Caldera Street Station. I had to go there.
Jesus. Am I hearing enemies?
Caldera Street Station sign was there, but the entrance was missing. I had to make it appear. Maybe I could use the lamp to reveal the station entrance. The lamp was dead in my hand. I needed to find a light for it.
No charges.
It was locked from the other side.
It charges from my lamp? Isn't necessarily. I can't do anything here either. Night Springs. New season coming soon. Not that way. Why can't I find chargers for this? Weird. Hey New York, your subway is now better than ever. I can't do anything here. Cause I need charges? No charges. That's weird. Find Alice. What the?
Underwriter, I write. Writing is the key. Art is the key to find my way out of the dark place. I can't forget this. Don't you fucking forget this. I'm in the dark place. I'm outside.
I'm a writer.
Space, outside reality. But this is real. A nightmare dimension, an ocean of darkness. It, remember, it's dark energy can make art come true, make dreams and nightmares come true. Yes, I can use this. I need to use this. Hungry, monstrous things. They're trying to stop me. They devour me. Become me. Oh no.
Cool. Go ahead, illumination. Here we go.
Is this the way it was on the page?
What the hell? Oh, hey. We met at Dor's show.
Alan Wake, the writer. I'm Alex Casey, looking into a murder.
Come on, what? What is this?
There's a piece of evidence, a manuscript of a novel. You wouldn't know anything about it?
A manuscript? What manuscript? I need to see it.
Rumor had it the manuscript contained the details of the murders. A murder cult was following the story to commit their gruesome acts. Was Wake their leader? Had he written it? How far would he go to create a perfect work of art? Or would he be the next victim? Get what's coming to you.
This was an echo of the books I had written for years. Picking up Casey's gun felt like I was assuming the role of the detective. I had a light now. I needed to get back to the subway station entrance. There was something hidden here, a phrase repeated over and over. The words resonated with meaning. Had I written this?
What? What? Writer's room. What the hell? A 5% chance to not consume ammo when firing a revolver? There, gun. I'm gonna show with the last bullet in the revolver's chamber. What the? Words of stuff. Oh, that's nice. I like how they brought painkillers in this game. Oh, that's actually nice. Chance to gain flashlight charge on killing an enemy. Get that so badly. Cool. Is this going to be the same thing? Because these arrows, some of the arrows were not here before. Like, it looks like missing one or two, I think. Let's say. The words of fix. That's cool, it actually shows you which type you're getting. That's actually really cool.
With the alley in darkness now, restless shadows block my way.
Anything over here?
Stop me. With the gun and flashlight, I could fight back. I could use the light to open the subway entrance now.
That is so cool. Whoa.
I needed to find another light to go deeper inside.
Hey, painkiller. Oh my god, I have to get... I need light. And oh, okay. I barely saw that prompt. So what the hell am I do? I can't use my light there. So I think I can do something somewhere else. Try this. Is that a thing I can get? Oh, I thought I saw something, like a prompt. Don't write. I'm a writer, I have to. Just don't understand. Springs. This is so cool. Well, I'd like to look around those dead ends. There we go. I can go up there, and I can go over here, right? Oh, I can. What the hell?
I had written books about Alex Casey for years. Something lingered here. A line from
a rain tried to wash away the sins of this city. But some sins, the evidence of the crimes committed, could never be erased. Not by the rain, or any amount of therapy from Dr. Jack Daniels. It remained bruises under my skin just, like
it's just Max Payne.
My soul, scar tissue on my heart. The rain never stopped.
It's a cold day in hell.
And I never stopped drinking.
That's so cool, man. I'm sick as hell. Max Spain without the S. I saw a prompt.
Wake. Wake.
I have to look around and check dead ends to see if I can find anything. Look at this. Oh my god, flares, bandages, some tape.
Wake.
That arrow is pointing over there, but at... Oh. Thank God. I can only two to heal up. Overwrite. Saved just now. I discard. Quick slot. Word of lamp found. Word of lamp.
Alan, wake.
I can go down that path and over here.
Someone was humming. Was it worth the risk to go see who?
What? There's nothing in there?
Hello?
Oh.
What
hey,
the?
Alan? You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light. But never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help. Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? I'll keep looking. Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Remember, I was at the morgue and I was about to give the evidence to the FBI. George transported me here. This dream, yeah. Why? Who, where, why, motive? Facts, missing time, no memory. Until now, I always ended up here. Will I forget when I get out? Abducted, aliens, door, UFOs, polyhedrons, dreams. Me, but not me. Others I know yet are they are different? The redhead. Oh, God. There's a couple of spots that have question marks on them.
See you around, Alan.
What? Nothing again? Where am I? Okay. Huh? This side now. It's so cool being able to explore, like, so much stuff, dude. I love it. Part of war found. Oh, that's pretty funny. Have you look down that these pathways? Man, why? Every time. So we found that one. I like that the icon seems to go away when you find it, which means I'm missing something there. I have to go back over there. Interesting. I like it. Let's use this.
Me.
Oh my god, what the fuck? They threw me? Very cool game over screen though. Understand why. I guess I'll just use it right here.
Fuck me.
They throw it? There we go. My brain keeps getting confused, thinking that if they're like very shifty looking, that you can't hit them. But I'm pretty sure I get it now. Where it's if they're just like spectral looking in general, where you can't actually see their form and they can't take damage. So I was fine just shooting him. There's something over there. You mad? Ah. Here we go. What is that? A flashbang? What the fuck? Cool. So we got everything over here. I think we have to go back and grab that. I'm assuming I have to go back and grab that. But I don't think it saved when I did that. Save. Wait, it's random if things are in stuff or not. Hey, that's cool. Yeah, okay, Words of War. This. Yeah, okay, we're good. This game is so cool, man. I love it. We can probably just leave that alone. Actually, it can vanish. We open this, and then we have to find. There's something down the street here. Maybe? Alan Wake. Okay. Word of action found. All right, we gotta go to two more spots. We gotta go back to where we were before, too. Inventory's looking fine. We got plenty of healing items, so we're good on that front, too. Gotta go back in that alleyway. But what exactly am I supposed to do here? Got this one. But we're missing something. Words of fix, we have that. But we're missing. Also, words of fix. I still can't use the light here. And going back through here again does the same thing. It doesn't change anything, right? Can I go back after going through here? Is this different? It's not. And I went through here before, right? Wait, what? I guess it was because I was able to change the light before, and now I can't. I can't go back to where everything started. That's where the words were. Yeah, that's weird. I need light. Does it mean that I'd have to technically, like, I guess grab the light from the vehicle, from the car? Oh. And then put it there, maybe? Let me check over here. I'm a little confused. So, let's hit this one. Another words of fix found. And that's considered done. So I am missing something. We'll get that too. Okay, so I guess I have to go back to the cop car and grab the light from there and then go back to the alleyway. Or right there, actually. I'll probably grab the light from there. Since I don't need to go back up there, technically. Yeah, I technically don't have to. Okay. Now, we go back. I get it now. I'm understanding. My brain was like so confused at the beginning with the introduction of what this of the lamp, because I was so used to just the game being like, yeah, you can just use it, and just use, as long as you're near light, you can use it. I'm like, okay, cool. But no, this is actually like putting the light in certain spots and solving stuff, which is cool. I actually like that. So if I were to change this, there's something that I'm missing here. Oh my god, he's T-posed. Terrifying. This words of fix does not work. Can I? I thought that was a door. I was like, what? Can't go up there. That caught me, man. What am I missing here? I'm missing something. I already got this word to fix. But there's still something that I'm missing? I don't know if that's a bug or if I'm actually missing something. He's T-posed again. Actually, he's A-posed, sorry. Not T-posed. He's A-posing. Got me again. Close the door. This is weird. I don't really know. If that's a bug or not. The arrows are pointing to the word of fix that I already got. Which is right there. And normally when you find the word type, this goes away. So I don't understand if I'm missing something. Jump scare. Wait a minute. Oh, he actually doesn't aim at him. That's cool. Even though he's not supposed to be like that. I might honestly just look this up real quick to make sure that that isn't a bug or not, because I'm concerned. Like, I'm actually concerned about whether or not that's a bug. Hold on, I gotta look it up. This is really weird. This is a little concerning. Let's just see real quick. No, it looks like a, wait. Yeah, it looks like I did get them. That might actually be a bug. That might be a bug, because I already picked up that word. Let's get the light out of this thing. Wait. Do I have it? I can't tell if I fucking have it, dude. I'm gonna be so confused. There we go. Okay. Now I have it. This game confuses me a lot. Wake. So what we gotta do now is go to the subway. So we use the light on the in front of the subway station, and then we get the other light from the cop car, and then we can go through the subway. When the lights go out. It's alright. I've been holding on to that one bullet in the chamber the whole time for that damage bonus. Gotta go. There are many enemies around. Let's go down the subway. And then we put the light here and change this area.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
What's going on here? Oh, I'm trying to take the fucking lamp out. There. I had a ticket. Wait, no. Examine that.
I couldn't get in. I was missing something.
There. I'm gonna do that the whole time.
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more. Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
Whoa. Okay, so it's here on this side.
Leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing.
What?
I had a location. I had a story thread. I would put them together, write them into my story to create a path. The dark place reacted to my story. The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.
What the hell? This shit is so cool, man. This is awesome.
It was locked from the other side.
Other side? What? Ammo. Locked from the other side? What the hell do you mean, other side? Ain't no fucking door. Maybe it's some other area. Weird. Well, let's keep going this way. Man, this is awesome.
The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole. The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward. blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
Wake!
I get them to like disappear with the light. I'm assuming it works. I have no map of the subway. Open this door. Oh. The evidence. I think we're fine, honestly, on the shoebox. Go in there. Also go over there. And there's also an arrow pointing. Huh? Oh. Word of aid. I need to find the map for this place.
It could not be opened on this side.
Oh my goodness. I'm getting a lot of items. I have 3 slots of inventory left. I could probably throw some stuff in the storage. Because I'm right here. In the shoebox. Excuse me. Oh! The map! Oh, thank God. Lord, okay. Nice. Shoebox? I'm gonna put this in the shoebox for now. Boom. Put some flares in there too. I have so many trauma pads. I'm gonna put things randomly in random spots. Quick save. Let's go through this doorway. Go to Shubway. The Shubway station.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on.
Where am I in the map? Oh, okay. Water. Doing this change anything?
Had to be at the scene to see and understand it.
Okay. Can I climb up here? No. Spooky, a shopping cart. We gotta go through there to make sure I'm not missing something else.
Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. I had found another compelling location to use.
Right.
That changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
This is so cool, man.
The federal agent had come here looking for answers. All he found was a fate worse than death.
It's bad luck to be on this case. The cult can get you anywhere with that black magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there.
Enhance.
Light.
Oh. Oh. Good. Nothing. What in here? Hey. I got extra painkillers, so I can use these. Oops.
Echo lingered here. A source of inspiration.
Oh god.
Words of Lem.
Map. Okay, so there.
Okay. Word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way, but I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
Wow, the animations are really fucking cool for this.
The new story beat fit the story perfectly. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.
Oh, yeah.
I'm lost.
Get out of here, dude. Damn. Look at the map. Is it further up? Perhaps tunnel.
I couldn't add a new element from here. I'd have to go to the scene.
So I have to go further up, I guess? Probably further up. Get these guys out of here.
Shit!
Thank you. Jesus. Somewhere around here. We're back at the collapsed tunnel. I'm like so confused right now. Oh, okay. Oh, now I'm not as confused. Here we go.
The water was gone. The way forward was open.
Good. Nothing. Where am I?
Tim Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
This is weird.
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else. A different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Dor.
The sketch you have does look like the Dor I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Dor has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
Yeah, as I was saying earlier, perhaps, is the guy that played Iceman, I think? Iceman? This is the same stuff, right? Yeah. This is new. What is this place? Dream feels like it. Not real. No place, every place, all places, any place. Now New York, not NYC. A way to other places, a nexus. Is Dor the gatekeeper trying to get somewhere? Everywhere? Door, gate, portal, port, opening, access, window. He is losing his fucking marbles. The subway updated. Oh, God. Alright. Gotta figure it out. Am I missing something here? I am. There's... Huh? Weird. There's a word of power here somewhere. Maybe it's out here. No? Wait. Something does not add up. Oh my God.
Teach.
Hey. Where am I? Holy the light. Darts. So we're missing a couple of things here. We'll have to go back here at some point. There's a locked door there. I feel like I'll need the light to be... Wait. Some of these look like they also, like, connect to another area where there's another door. So I could probably keep going, and then we can just loop around and get the stuff that I missed.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. Scene I had found was important for the story. The story thread felt right here. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
That up.
What, ma'am?
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. I had a new idea, a new story thread. A sick and twisted story, but it worked.
Where the fuck am I now, man? What's changed now?
It was locked from the other side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Okay. Cool. Okay, maybe not cool. Never mind.
Use the plot board to keep building the story.
Where the fuck am I? I'm just trying to figure out where I can find some. Oh, here we go. There it is. What the? It's behind there. Wait. Let's try changing this back, maybe? Vertical?
Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.
So then let's do this real quick. We go back to the scene. Change it here.
The scene changed with the story.
Let me go back down. Has this changed now? It did not. Can I melee this or something? What the fuck is this? Can I shoot it? Okay. Just worried about wasting ammo, man. Did that. Why not? Okay. Oh, there isn't. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever. Can I pick it up actually? No. Where am I? Okay, I found both of those. That's good. Can we open anything in these lockers? Yes. Hey. Ah. Things never change, it seems. There we go. I definitely needed some ammo. Okay, wait. What the fuck is this? I'm missing something. If I go down this way, this will lead to... a light right there.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
Do that. Quick save. Grab some ammo. I'm not gonna grab the light just yet. Something is... I'm missing something up there, man. Do these enemies spawn again? Wait, they opened the door. You can't do that. That's cheating. Is this the spot? There is something here. Change this back.
This thread would create something terrible in the scene, but it's what the story needed.
Doesn't add up for that. I don't get it. So confused. I guess we'll just go back there later if I need to, I suppose.
Wake.
Save again. What is fucking happening? This is so crazy, dude. This is nuts. Quick save. Trying to check this map, dude. There's something over there. All right. Holy. Oh. No. The fuck is going on in this fucking place? I see the arrow. Alright, dude. A dude? What? Oh. Come on, dude. There we go. Word of gun. We'll do that. So we got that one. We have to go up over there somehow. Or to have a gun. Man, get out of the way. Whoa. Each other. Where am I?
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell.
I'm all the way down there now. Don't you hit me. I think I don't fucking hear you. Still looking for items. Oh, Jesus.
No idea for a scene.
Oh no.
The hall had changed into the murder cult's hideout.
Whoa.
The cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
God, leave me alone. Fighter, not of the last, the shadow cast, third eye, project on night. This is your time when you're gone. Fighter, the first word, not the last, and the shadow eye opens. This is your time, ritual friends will meet. Right of the light, shadow, try to read will meet. We need to get over there. Oh, that's all blocked. Can't go through there either. Fuck. That's blocked off now.
Conwick.
I can't open the door to that subway car. Can't open that either. What's that up there? Ah, I see. Okay.
Something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
What the fuck is going on, dude? Dude. I need to get out of here.
Alan, wake.
Whoa. Okay. Alright, man. In my city? Oh, it actually locked. Okay. I locked myself in here. Pretty funny. There are so many enemies around here. Projectile. Jesus, man, you heal again. I might need to get that light. Oh, thank goodness. Another word of action. We'll get more damage to enemies. I have two lights right now, two charges. Cool. Ammo. We can go up there, which leads over here. More batteries.
Whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York. Wake.
What the fuck just happened? let's check the map. So there's a thing down there. That way. Really is something down there to the fucking left, dude. Bro, are you serious? You fucking chasing me? Fuck off. What is going on with that? Whoa. I'm missing something. Oh, I'm getting fucking turned around again. Fix. Get more health. Okay. This way. Okay, I'm where? Okay. So I had to figure out how to get... missing two things over here. And then there's still this. This shit is so confusing. I really want to get this stuff though. I need to keep this. We can actually get through here. And I'm missing... Wait, can I actually get this from here? Does it work? Oh, it just pushed me back. Okay. What the hell am I missing here, dude? It's like a pathway right here that I can't seem to go through. I'm so confused with this one. I already looked at everything here. Yeah, there's no more dialogue. What the fuck? There's gotta be something, a way to open that, right? Also running out of ammo. Oh. Hey. A little bit of ammo. I had thought that it'd be something from here. Cause that's what leads to what could be that, but I have no fucking idea. It's just driving me fucking crazy. Oh man. I only have three things missing here. I assume I'll need lights for both of those. But unless the one that's in here in this room is bugged again, and that's just another word that I picked up from in there or whatever it was. I can't remember what I did anymore. But I do need to go down here anyway, again. I gotta get over there and see you. Quick save. Climb the ladder. Derailed train. Okay.
Wake.
This is the right spot too, right? Looks like it is. I'm missing something. Hey. Oh, I can't open that. Maybe if I change. This is so weird. Oh. Wait. Other side? Hey.
Maybe I missed something on the plot board.
Okay. We're getting there. Now, I'm pretty sure this is just the other word of power that I got earlier in that room. I'm pretty sure I did. So we gotta go back to all the way over there. Gotta retrace our steps. Get me out of here.
To figure this out on the plot board.
Oh god, I'm gonna fucking turn around. There it is. Jesus. Okay. The quick save, the coffee. Okay, now we go through here, save the game again, in there. And then we go backwards towards the other wood. Backtracking, that's crazy. But there should be a light or something I can mess here, mess around with. I can't remember if I saw a light prompter. Oh, wait. I just missed this in general. There we go. Didn't even catch that the first time. Okay. Now I got the words. I do not know where to go now. We took the shortcut. What do I have on my blackboard? Record, torchbearer is missing a good agent, summoning ritual. What is my objective? Get the ritual in the glass tunnel, reach the murder site. I kinda don't remember where I'm supposed to go now. Door is still locked, too. We did that. Can I change the plot board here or something? No.
I couldn't add a new element from here.
I wonder if missing the agent would be there. Popped up there for some reason. I have two additional lights. Just in case. Might as well save while I'm here too. Hit the quick save. And then where's the doorway? If I exited through that doorway. After exiting through here. So what Where do I go? I'm kind of confused. That says point of interest, but that's not what I'm supposed to do. That's not the murder thing. Unless they want me to go back there for some reason. I'm actually a little confused. Where the fuck do I... Where am I supposed to go? If I... Do I have to go back anywhere? Maybe? I forgot what they had said before. When I first got here, because I was trying to find the other shit. Where's the tunnel? This way? Getting fucking sidetracked from all the words that I just can't remember. Conversation. Missing FBI agent. Labs tunnel. But... Oh, can I do this?
I was making my way deeper into the story.
Ah, okay.
I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel.
Okay, now I remember. That's because they were investigating it.
The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence. Their twisted Bible.
So then, playing ritual? Oh.
I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone.
What the fuck?
The tunnel was open now. I could get through. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, haunting me.
Jesus. Holy shit.
I'm Sog Anderson, FBI.
This is Alan Wake. I'm trapped here. The dark place. Under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something changed. Outside, Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
Sheesh.
That's cool. New York City, baby. Did my game save? I need to save. Where am I going?
Who was writing who? Who was writing this poem? Me? No.
Writer of the first word, not the writer of the last, with the terror of the light and the shadows cast. Third eye now open to project the night. This is the moment to write. This is the ritual that he'll lead you on. Your friends will meet him when you're gone.
Something had soaked into this place on a molecular level, overlapping with your meaningless existence. Regression to something you had managed to forget, marking you, taking you for a ride, making you crazier.
The station had changed. I was closer now.
I guess I'll.
Parliament Tower, our home in New York. Was I really this close to being home? Going up to our apartment? Would I be home? Or was this just an echo of the real thing? Even then, the murder site had brought me one step closer to escape. Time loses meaning here. How long have I been trying to escape? Long enough for Alice to think I'm dead. The payphone at the edge of the plaza was ringing again.
Hey, Alan. Thank God it picked up. I thought I lost you again.
Who are you? Why are you helping me?
Did you go deeper? To the overlap?
Are you talking about the murder site? Yeah, I did.
That's fantastic, Alan. We're closer to getting out. We're making progress.
Well, we would be if you would answer my damn questions.
Last time we spoke, you were pretty worried about Alice. Did you ever check Parliament Tower? To make sure she really got out of the dark place?
Well, of course she got out. That's why I'm here. That's the whole goddamn point.
Be very careful, Alan. The dark presence is stealing from you. It can already manifest as your
Wait, wait, hello?
How do I get this? Not like that. Like this. Up. Down. Forward. What, I gotta back up more? Oh my god, I'm losing my fucking mind. There we go.
Writer. Maybe he was a victim. The cult, using his words. Or maybe he was the monster behind it all. Either way, Alice Wake, his ex, she knew things. It was there in her art for all to see. A cry for help. The darkness she'd witnessed. And that put her in danger.
Was Alice here? In the story?
Very nice elevator. Jesus. Oh.
Alice's photo equipment. Set to go off when the door opens.
Cannot fucking see.
Get out! Leave me alone!
Alice! Alice!
Oh man, that's familiar.
Alice.
Photos for exhibition posters.
This is a photo of Scratch. How did Alice get this? Is he stalking her? This is the door to my study, where I wrote my books. This symbol wasn't here before. Alice's video camera. No memory card inside.
Video art dock on screens melting. Focal point of the dark place. Why?
Alice's memory card.
To New York thinking I'd make it as an artist. And then I met Alan. We had a good thing. We were both dedicated by our creative ambitions. The only difference was that Alan's work made money. He brought me work when he could. I took his promo shots, created covers for his books. Or he forced his publisher into it. I was taking photos, just not my photos. And that nod at me. Things got complicated sometimes, but side of him. One I didn't like. I set up a trip to see a doctor in Washington. I didn't tell him until we got there. We argued. Things went wrong. And he was just gone. Drowned, allegedly. Easy for people to think it was my fault. Hell, I do, too, sometimes. About 6 years ago, I started hearing noises in the night. Typewriter keys clacking. Voices. Alan was back. Haunting me. Then it got violent. It was Alan. And yet, it was a monster. He always did have anger in him. I set up cameras around the apartment with motion sensors and flashes. Now, when the monster comes, I turn it into art. My nightmares caught on film. And this is the focus of my new exhibition. To show people the world is so much darker than they ever knew. I'm calling this exhibit The Dark Place.
Alice. Scratch was terrorizing her. Why? A story. Initiation. To project myself through the dark place, to look for a way out. The story had brought me here, brought me nowhere. Looped me back. I was writing this story, and in the story I now stepped into the writer's room. But there was no one here writing.
Okay. That's really cool. Jesus Christ, dude.
Let's recap what you've told us so far, Ellen. For the past 13 years, you've been trapped in a nightmare dimension called the Dark Place.
Yeah.
It's like New York, but it's not New York. and can be reached from the bottom of Cauldron Lake, but it's not really under the lake. And after all this time, you've managed to get out.
Yeah, yeah.
But so has your evil doppelganger, Mr. Scratch, or is it the Dark Presence?
Both. It's interchangeable. He's Scratch when he looks like me, but he can change into this other form.
And Scratch, the Dark Presence, wants to rewrite the world in his own image.
Which would be in your image, as he looks just like you.
And turn the world into a fucking nightmare.
During Deerfest, which is scheduled to take place in a couple of days. You got out of the dark place by writing a novel, the pages we've been finding. But your double edited it into a horror story that's now changing reality, taking over people,
yeah.
Making them crazy, bringing the dark place to Bright Falls.
Yes, fiction coming in contact with the dark place can change reality. The story is coming true, soaking into everything, like darkness when night falls. But last time...
This will be back in 2010.
Yes, last time it didn't happen all at once. The story came true bit by bit as it unfolded. And that dark presence was still bound to the lake. I stopped it before it got the ending it wanted. Before it broke free. Based on that, there is still time.
Which brings us to your magical light switch.
The clicker. Magical doesn't quite cover it. Scratch wants it to bring about his ending. That can't happen. If I can get the clicker, I can send him back to the dark place, make all this shit go away. Look, I know it's batshit crazy. My memory is full of holes, and I'm not sure how much I can trust. It's like a half-forgotten dream.
Mr. Wake, Alan, we've seen our share of batshit crazy in the past 24 hours. What I want to know is, why am I? Why are we written into the story?
I think I saw you. Or a vision of you in the dark place. I think you helped me reach out and escape somehow. With that in the story, Scratch would have edited it to get to you. To hurt you. We are all in danger.
It's insane. And there's so much of it. Have you ever heard of the Cult of the Tree?
Creepy bunch. In the habit of wearing deer masks, performing murder rituals, victims turning into monsters possessed by darkness. Possibly inspired by a horror story written by a certain author. Ring any bells?
The cult. Yes. Yes. They have the clicker.
If the cult has the clicker, does that make them Scratch's followers? How are you so certain they even have the clicker?
They could be working for Scratch. I don't remember. It's all confused.
Alan, if I'm gonna act on this information, you need to be honest with me.
Yeah, of course.
Is he confused? Or is he hiding something?
Actually walk around. I can. Can my game save?
Wake has more information. I need to keep questioning him.
Oh, over here. Well, I just spawned on in. Can I save here? Yes. Okay, I'm manually saving and I'm done for the night. Because it has already been like 6.5 hours. I've been streaming way too long today. Let's do a quick save because I can. I'll be back tomorrow with some more of this chat. I'll be playing for shorter, though, because I've been doing this a little too much lately, and I don't want to. But yeah, this game's fucking awesome. I really love this game. It is really cool. I'll be back tomorrow with some more of this for shorter. Thanks for hanging out. The shopping cart got you, Roden. yeah, I'll be back tomorrow, chat. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good night. Take it easy.